hang on, we're here as well. We want a piece of the action. Can't have you doing it all on your own, Kimari. Boss day! Now, you know you're up. I've got 1, 2, 3 turns before his, so we can use trigger command. Get out of the way, seeing as we've got time.
It is good to see you again, Lady Yuna, but you don't seem pleased.
I'll only be pleased when you're gone to the far plane.
Okay. And Titus, may as well use yours as well.
So, you too seek freedom from this painful life?
You talk too much, Seymour.
And your strength is up. Okay. Kimari, you don't have one, so let's just switch you out. Bring in Lulu. I've got a plan, ladies and gentlemen. Right, I want to see him. Where are you? I want to use poison. Yeah, it's got 36,000 HP, so it can't hurt to try using it. And the what? Yep, I can see it above his head. Hopefully that'll help us out a little bit. Ooh. His magic does a lot of damage, so you know you may as well try and heal this up. Nuts. Right, let's get you out. We'll bring in Riku. May as well use another Albed potion. Heal everybody up at the same time. There we are, all okay again. You've had a turn, let's get Kimari back in here. And we'll start using some of these overdrives up. Right, we'll go with that, seeing as it damages everybody. Wasn't great. Riku, let's try and see if we can mug him. Tetra Elemental. I know they're used for customizing weapons, but nah. Hopefully we'll get something really important someday. Right, let's get you out. Who's left? Let's get Waka in here. And we'll just start using your overdrive. Let's go for the auric rules again. Give it a go. Now. Yeah! Finally got it! Actually, it wasn't half bad. Okay, Kimari, you've had a turn. Oh, who's left? Right, we'll go with Orin. Right, you've got a trigger command and all, so we'll just use it. I was going to overdrive.
Although he was not the man I once knew, Keenock was still my friend, Seymour. You will pay for his death!
Quite angry. Let's see. Oh, god damn it. Right, let's get Yuna in here. You're the last one, so we may as well. Oh, 21,000 still, damn. Right. Let's summon. Seems like the best option for now. You'll do it. Just over 21,000 HP. I'm just wondering here. Would overdrive be enough to kill him? Well, let's give it a go, why not? Right, we've overkilled one of them. Is he dead? Yeah, we got him. Everybody got AP, that's the most important thing. And we got 4 level 2 key spheres and a shell bangle. Pretty nice.
We escaped with our skins intact, but Yuna lost something. I could already tell her faith was shaken. Yevon had betrayed her. I felt like I should do or say something, anything. But nothing came. I was just as lost as she was. And then...
Well?
We're all clear. We will have to avoid Bevel in the future. Yuna?
Said you wanted to be alone.
Of course.